Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Today I am taking English lesson for you. For the peace and harmony. Peace and harmony. In the last class, we have I explained two paragraphs from third paragraph of the story. Okay, peace and harmony. In the last class, I explained how the animals are living in the jungle and how the pen jackal came to the forest and how he was disturbing the unity of the animals. And one day the sadhu came as the moon came as a sadhu, and how he helped the animals now. Seeing this, the moon came to the forest in the disguise of a sadhu. After seeing this, the moon came to the forest as a disguise of a sadhu. As a sadhu he came. All the creatures met him. What happened? All the creatures met him. They bring one another in this vision. So what they are doing? They are blaming each other. It was his mistake. Animals were blaming each other. It was his mistake. Like this, the animals were blaming each other. The sadhu understood the situation and tried to set peace and harmony by talking to them. Sadhu understood the situation, and what he did, he tried to set peace and harmony by talking to them. By telling them, don't feel sad, don't worry, I will help you. The sadhu was telling to the don't worry, don't feel sad. Like this, sadhu was explaining to the gradually the normal conditions were being set. Actually, what happened? Normal conditions were being set. Okay, but the jackal was very angry with the sadhu and was looking for an opportunity to attack him. But what happened? The jackal was very sad with the sadhu, very angry. Not sad. Jackal was very angry with the sadhu. One day while the jackal was trying to kill the ant, the sadhu offered him as a bait to the jackal and requested the jackal to leave them. What happened one day when the jackal was killing the ant, the sadhu what he did? He offered himself as a bait to the jackal and requested the jackal to leave. When the jackal ran him into the forest, tore him into pieces and ate him up. So what the jackal did? He dragged him to the forest. He tore the sadhu into pieces and ate him up. After eating the sadhu, the jackal's stomach bloated until his teeth burst. So what happened? When the jackal ate the sadhu, what happened? His stomach became bloated. And finally it busted. The stomach of the sadhu busted. Even in the last second, the sadhu advised and wished that the animals were sensitively in peace and harmony. The last second was sadhu said, advised and wished that the animals were sensitively should live in peace and harmony. The animals were sensitively should live in peace and harmony. Who said this? Sadhu said this to the animals. To whom he said? To the animals he said. The creatures once again started to roam, sing and sleep in peace. So what happened? The creatures then, what happened? They once again started to roam. Sing and sleep in peace. participate in this group, what who started again, started to do this, then they went and played normally and they made peace with each other and they were, the situation was normal and they were going with peace. The moon and the stars witnessed their cultural evenings in a happy mood. Sorry, the moon and the stars, they witnessed their cultural evening. They witnessed their cultural evening in a happy mood. In the happy mood, the moon and stars, they witnessed their cultural evenings. The moon and the stars witnessed their cultural evenings in a happy mood. Then after, when the jackal died and the sadhu also died, then what happened? The moon and stars, they witnessed their cultural evenings. They witnessed their cultural evenings in a happy mood. They witnessed their cultural evenings. They happily went to their homes. So, in this way, the sadhu saved the animals of the forest. Okay. So, this is for today's class. The lesson is also over. So, in the next class, we will take the second lesson. Your English homework is, you have to read the lesson and come. Okay, this is your English homework.